So I'm talking with John, right? And I'm like, I bet you can't stuff the entire thing in your mouth. And he's like, yeah, I can. And I'm like, no, you're a liar. There's no way you can stuff the entire thing in your mouth. And he's like, yeah, I can. And I'm like, prove it. So do you know what he does? John stuffs the entire thing in his mouth. And I'll tell you, I've never seen someone be able to fit a loaf of bread in their mouth except Sasha. But John, hate the guy, but I will admit it, was able to do it.
A fascinating story. Though I can't believe I had to listen to a 45-minute story all leading up to John eating a piece of bread.
I know, isn't that crazy? I mean, I couldn't even... Oh my God, Armin, look at this!
Huh? What is it?
Oh, Armin, why are these here?
Oh, those? They're Mikasa's. She's trying to pick out dresses for the big ball in the interior tomorrow.
Huh. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Hey, can you remind me why we're not going again?
Because we were the only two people that couldn't get dates. Remember? They announce people when they go in. Then everyone would have known that you and I had to go dateless. We would have been the laughingstock of the entire corps. John would have laughed. Mikasa probably wouldn't have laughed, but she would have felt a lot of secondhand embarrassment. Everybody would have laughed. It would have been humiliating. We'd forever be known as the two virginal lads. The two young men. Probably the only two in the entire corps who had yet to stick their rod into the flower and to finally pollinate the seed, if you catch my drift.
Hey, Armin. How do I look?
Erin, you can't just try on Mikasa's clothes? What if she comes back? How did you even change without me noticing?
It's weird, huh? All the dresses have pairs of shoes next to them, except for this one. I wonder what happened to the heels for this dress.
Oh, Armin, you should try on this. It looks so good on you.
There is no way I would ever...
Armin, it looks so good. I think the blue really brings out the color of your eyes.
You really think so?
Yeah, I... What the hell are you two doing?
Captain!
We were just... I'm sorry! We'll take them off immediately, sir. Good.